So guys, no more death penalty in the state of Washington. It's free food for murderers lifelong. If that's cool for you, no. But what that brings me to the point. What with all those presidents declaring war on every state, they are murderers too. So they could be glad there's no more death penalty in a lot of states. So never mind. Destroyer! And rest in peace, Mom. Goodbye. Take care of yourselves.